Hi, I'm Drew Finn. I'm here for ExpertVillage.com. I'm a professional home inspector, and I'm going to show you how to install a ceiling fan today. One thing you want to make sure is you have a very firm, steady ladder. Okay, what we're going to check first off is if we have power here. And this will make a noise and also will light up if we do have power. Let me demonstrate that. Okay, currently we don't have power. Let's turn the switch on and see what happens. Now if the power's on, we'll get a ticking and the light will flash. So now we know it's not safe, we'll turn the power off. If you're using just the light switch and it's in an area where someone might walk into the room and turn the light on, you want to put tape over it, or better yet, go to the circuit breaker panel and pull the circuit breaker so you know there's no way the power is going to come on when you're working on it. What we have on this one is there's four wires. There's a ground wire, the neutral, there's two hots. When this was originally wired, the electrician put it in such that you could have a separate switch for the light and a separate switch for the fan. We're going to just have one switch because there's not a light on here, so we're just going to simply wire nut this one and tuck it up in there in case someone in the future wants to do that, just to make sure that that's not hot at any time.